He's gonna go skating. I'm gonna grab the collar, bump him a little bit that I can put the reverse de la Riva. Grab the ankle. I'm gonna extend my outside leg. When he bases, I'm gonna use the inside like hook to elevate him and keep spinning. Switch, grab the other leg, push the guy, hook it. As I'm here, okay, this hand over here goes first. Drag him already and switch both of my hands on the pants. As you guys bring the guy over to you, you can go this way. If the guy try to turn, follow him. You can drag the guy back, put the top hook in, and then you can switch your grips and take in the back.